Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to Dragon Age 2, where I've made a couple more adjustments to the Elgato, so hopefully it'll stop doing that weird thing it was doing.
Elgato, 6 years.
I changed my crew up. I've got Aveline, Varric, and Anders, because I'm going to go visit Gemlin. And while I really want to go get Nathaniel, I am going to start Legacy. Because I've heard that that's best to do as soon as you can. So, and it might be that I did do that before going to get Nathaniel, too. We'll see, though. I don't know. I kind of want to go get Nathaniel first, to be honest. Maybe, yeah.
You've been glowering for days. Your face is going to get stuck that way.
My face is the least of my concerns right now.
That's because you don't have to look at it. If you could see it from this angle,
blonde, oh my gosh,
at least a close second on your priority list.
Anders, lighten up.
So, the Night Commander. Boiling in oil? That one never gets old.
This is past time for joking.
I'm helping you indulge in elaborate revenge fantasies. I think it's good for you.
Meredith will die. Do not doubt that.
Oh, go away, Justice. Can Anders come out and play?
Yeah.
Stop.
You are no fun anymore.
Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Is it Justice or Anders? Who are we talking to? Is it Justice out here and Anders back at home? Or what? I don't know. I don't know. It's making me very anxious. I'm legitimately, like, goosebumpy. It's making me very nervous. He's no longer... There's almost zero humor in him at all anymore. I don't know... Whoa!
Champion? It's Leah. Do you remember me? You saved me from that murderer when I was a kid. Sorry, Captain. I don't mean to.
Not at all. Go on.
I wanted to say thank you. I wasn't thinking straight the day you saved me. That monster deserved what he got.
I should have got brought Fenris. I didn't realize.
Captain.
Dismissed.
Oh, wait, what? Is she? Oh.
She joined the guard a few months back. She's got a good understanding of what we're up
against. Oh, cool. Oh. Nice.
Lowtown serves its purpose. It's not always a pretty one, but it's there.
Well, that was cool. Gauntlets, yay. Oh, who are you?
It's beautiful, isn't it? This tree is one of the only things.
Are you like the Haren or something?
It's a city elves of who we are.
Okay. Gamlin is pretty close to the alienage.
Don't live here anymore.
Well, yeah, honestly. But still, I guess at this point I feel more pity for Gamlin than anything else.
So, you've done well for yourself. I had my doubts the first time I saw you, but I guess there was something to that Hawke fellow Leandra ran off with after all.
Thanks.
You certainly produced an amazing daughter.
Oh.
Your mother would be proud.
Uncle Gamlin, was that affection?
I'm feeling sentimental. We're the only family we've both got left.
Well...
For a long time, I thought the Amel line in Kirkwall would end at me. I'm glad you've pulled it out of the grave.
Well, thank you, Gamlin. Gamlin, I found the gem of Karashek. If you want it, come to Darktown alone.
Leave that alone. There are things in my life.
Ah!
No, stay out of my business, girl.
Oh, well, I can talk to him again. Okay.
That note mentioned the gem of Karashek. What's that?
Is Gamlin gonna die too?
It's nothing. Never mind.
This gem sounds pretty impressive. It has a name and everything.
Ah, don't be stupid.
You just complimented me.
I lost everything chasing that gem. Our fortune, our home, even
Ooh,
Mara.
Who's Mara?
Who's Mara?
Yeah.
She's... none of your concern. That's who she is. Why don't you head back to your fancy house in Hightown and stay out of my damn business?
Oh, no.
I hear you moved that house. You really are your
mother. Oh, my gosh. I didn't even think about that. I mean, I knew it was kind of like I mentioned that Bethany said he was like my dad. And so I was like, well, it's basically inevitable then. But... well, you know, see, it actually, I'm not like my mom, because my mom ran away with the apostate, but here I brought the apostate to me, so There are gifts. I forgot. I need to check for the gifts. I just worry that my computer might try to explode if I try to do something that it doesn't want. But we'll see. We'll see if I can get the messages to pop up. Usually I'm supposed to be able to fast travel out of here. Oh, maybe that's just because it was my house. But now that it's not my house. Oh, don't explode. Okay, looks good. So far.
Why are you still here, Varric?
Starkhaven's too pretentious for me, and Cumberland's too boring.
Oh, boy.
You always say you hate commitment, but here you are, 6 years later, still at Hawke's side.
Daveline, I thought you'd have noticed by now. I lie a lot.
Oh, Varric. Varric, you're a sweetheart. A barrel. Chip serpent statue. Legacy. We were gonna go do... No. I wanna go get Nathaniel first. I feel like Legacy might be long. So I do wanna go get Nathaniel, but who are we gonna bring? Because if Nathaniel... if it is Nathaniel, and what if Bethany's with him? Should I bring my ruthless crew? The Anders, Isabella... Fenris. Maybe I'll bring Varric. I do want to bring Varric, though. Beep, 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 beep. Who would have an interest in the Wardens? I mean, the ones who came with me last time were Varric and Anders, so they for sure have to come down. Well, I should probably get to a place where I can fast travel. Oh, I guess we'll just stop in here really quick. Let's see if anyone says anything.
Strange. I always thought I'd wind up arresting you, though.
Stop antagonizing!
If I ever decide to get called, Aveline, you'll be the guard I let catch me.
Let catch you.
Decide to get caught didn't trip you up, though. Good
yeah.
to know.
Yeah, 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 both of those I saw. Okay, so I got the looted from the thief leader at the entrance to Sundermount, a warehouse at the docks during best served cold, and disused passage at the docks at night. In a pockmarked storage. So I've only got 3 gifts in Act 3. This one was for Meryl. Why only 3 gifts? Are these the 3 that you like, the 3 people that you like have to have or something? Yeah, you have to have Meryl, and you have to have Varric, and I think you have to have Aveline. Everybody else is... I don't know. I can't remember. I think Fenris and Isabella you don't have to get.
I'm bored of this.
Alright, well, I'm going to go get Nathaniel. Should we bring Isabella? I feel like she would love to poke fun at Nathaniel. Or Fenris. I like to bring those 2 together. Oh, I'll bring someone cheerful for Varric to talk to. No, I don't know. Fenris. Oh, this is hard. I mean, Aveline's been with me a long time, and if we find Bethany, that would be interesting. I feel like Isabella wouldn't want to go into the deep roads, but Fenris probably wouldn't mind. Let's bring Isabella. I needed a little bit of joy. Okay, let's see. What's the quest? Gamelin's greatest treasure. Head into the deep roads! Hallelujah, let's go! How do we get to the deep roads? Oh, boy! Boy! Oh, boy! Alright. All looks well on yon computer. Yeah, I mentioned a while back that I'm getting the... Oh, are we not? Oh, come on! So. What's that? Whoopah! What was that? That lyrium? Ice? Oh, shoot, I was trying to get that. Whoa! Nathaniel Howe! Whoa! Let's go over there! I helped him out! Help him out! I don't know if that worked. You still got the bow, Nathaniel! Oh my gosh! Ah! Yeah, I'm pretty sure I gave you better armor than what you've got on right now, though. You're just wearing clothes. Oh, don't mind us. We'll take care of this. Okay. Yo.
Nathaniel Howe.
Your hair.
You're the champion of Kirkwall.
How do you know?
And Anders.
Making friends as always, I see.
There's no escaping you, it seems.
Aww.
Very special that way.
Aww.
That's one way to put it.
It looks like you met heavy resistance.
After the Warden Commander spared the Architect.
Aha, I did that, didn't I?
We thought the ensuing struggle among the Darkspawn might make the Deep Road safer.
It did make the Deep Road safer for a while.
The Warden's allies assured us these tunnels would still be mostly clear. But it seems they were wrong.
They seem to know a great deal about Darkspawn. Are these allies dwarves?
No, not dwarves. It's complicated. Let's just say we live in strange times.
The Darkspawn! Is it the Darkspawn that are the Architect's Darkspawn?
Who is the Architect?
The Architect was the first of the speaking and thinking Darkspawn.
So many cool things
Very
about those, though.
Dangerous. He spread his gift to other Darkspawn. The disciples. Fortunately, their numbers are few.
And that's who the allies are!
Delilah says you followed my expedition's route. Why?
You went further into the deep roads than anyone believed possible. The First Warden himself ordered this investigation.
The First Warden? Who's that?
I was offered a generous share of the salvage, plus extra coin up front to discourage any curiosity.
Like curiosity from you or curiosity from other people?
I don't remember drawing anyone a map to the Tyke. Who told you about it?
An unfortunate dwarf named Bartran.
Oh!
Varric. We weren't sure his information was reliable, but contacting you or Varric was
Why?
Too risky.
You trusted my turncoat
brother,
but thought talking to us was risky. That's idiotic.
It's idiotic.
We feared you might return if you learned of our interest in the Tide.
Return to the deep roads? Like, freak no, man. No. Yeah.
We should bring your sister the good news.
I cannot leave now. When we were attacked, I was separated from the rest of my expedition.
I wanted to kind of slip in that his sister is worried. I wanted to slip in that his sister was worried. Nathaniel?
We must go deeper into the tunnels to rescue them.
Who else? Is it Bethany?
Some wardens survived the initial ambush. I think the dwarf we brought
from
the keep survived. But who still lives? Only the Maker knows.
Not Ogryn, because he would call Ogryn by his name. And it's not the one whose name I can't remember because she died defending Vigil's Keep. This is so weird to, like, hear these names. I mean, like, hear these events.
We have survivors to find. Let's go.
We should move. Stay alert for Darkspawn.
They look so good together! So do you two. Don't worry about it. Okay.
Stay alert. They could come at any moment.
I leveled up. How nice. Let's get my... Should we just chuck it all into strength? Yeah, for now. I'll just put it into strength, and then... Oh boy, I don't know. Is it... I could get the... I mean, that would be nice, but sends them reeling, or oh. Oh. That would be nice. I haven't done any of the Reaver stuff in a while. What's... Oh, particularly if a rogue. I really only like this one. Or I could get Turn the Blade upgraded. Ah! Yeah, let's get that. Okay. This is so weird to have Nathaniel back! Isabella, I was kind of hoping for you to, like, flirt with him or something.
I need your help again.
Ah!
Privately, perhaps in my clinic.
Lead the way.
There's lyrium everywhere. Fire! Fire! Freaking Isabella, like, is ridiculous. She is so good at this. She's so good at this game. I wanna know who we're gonna save.
Master Howe, you live.
Temerin, good man. Are there any of the survivors?
Hopefully, up ahead. Well met our strangers in the belly of the earth. I hope Sir Fenley won't mind, but I set up the explosives here and there. Figured I'd blow up as many of the spawn as I could before I embraced the stone.
What were you going to do with these explosives?
We were prepared to do extensive excavations around the tyke you found.
Excavations!
A few well-placed booms prove most efficacious at clearing rubble.
Efficacious? You're not that one guy, and you're not his brother. Like, you're not the crazy guy, and you're not his brother, so...
How did you manage to get Kunari explosives?
These aren't Kunari explosives. They're dwarven made, and don't you forget it.
Aha.
Temerin's cousin Dworkin made the explosives back in Vigil's Keep.
Okay.
Aye, and that he did. Before the sodding Kunari forced him into hiding.
What?
Corridors lined with explosives and darkspawn galore. It's not even my birthday.
Temerin, the way behind us is clear. Send word to the wardens in case we don't make it.
Aye. I've set explosives all along the tunnels. Blow up as many of the sodding spawn as you can. Luck to you both.
Thank you, Master Dwarf. Can I poke you again? Poke, poke.
Stay alert. They could come at any moment.
Lever.
Need to get closer.
Oh, that one. Oh, dang. Okay, I do have my dog. Okay. I could put bravery on. I don't know.
Get back!
Oh, wow. He still got me far away. Oh, nice! Got to turn the blade on him. For, that mark. So, should I... I don't know what that did. Okay. Did I turn the explosives on? Who's that? Is that Benedict? It's Benedict! I knew it! I knew it! I knew we were gonna find Bethany! I'm glad I came and did this first! Because somebody did mention that I was supposed to bring Bethany on Legacy, actually, because it was about... I totally forgot! Okay, good, good. This works out really well. Are you gonna be nicer to me now? Be nicer to me!
Bethany? Is that really you? Why would you come back here if you didn't have to?
You know each other.
We're related!
She is my sister.
Oh, cheer up, sis.
A little smile for me, sister?
Yes!
It's been years. I've missed you.
If I let myself miss you, and Carver, and Mother, I couldn't go on. It's better not to feel.
Oh, don't be stupid!
I won't try to cheer you up, then.
What?
We don't have time. The Darkspawn approach.
Nathaniel is good at this. Oh my gosh. Sister, you know better than that. It's not a weakness to feel. You gotta kind of control it a little bit, but freaking, you don't have to become this unfeeling monster that apparently wardens are supposed to be. I don't know. The Warden Commander of Ferelden, like, freaking... She developed a sense of humor as she went along. Of course, that was partially Zevran's influence, but...
You call this a fight!
Your love interest really does influence you in these games. Like, for me, anyway. Romancing Solas definitely influenced me. Some of the decisions I made and stuff. Cleared those for you guys, and I will take care of these guys. Oh shoot, can you even get through that door? Tried to charge him back. I wish that could, like, negate it, you know? Two ogres! Quick, finish the one! Stun, stun. Come on! Gotcha, okay. The other one. It doesn't, like, do diddly squat. Remember the last time we were here, sister? And I saved your life? And it was really horrible and I was really sad because you didn't get to be a part of the life that you wanted to be a part of? And I was very sad?
For the first time since I've been down here, I don't sense a single darkspawn. We've won.
For now.
The route to the surface should be safe now. Because of you, I will see my sister and nephew again. Please, take this with my blessing. I apologize I couldn't answer all your questions.
Nathaniel disappeared!
You may have them yet in the fullness of time.
Nathaniel, don't leave!
Stay safe, Nathaniel.
You as well.
Oh, that was nice! That was good! Stay safe, Nathaniel. Do. Bethany! Where? What? What are the freaking levers? These are more. Oh, these are the wardens. And they didn't make it? Or what? Or. They don't look like wardens. Ward wall? Jeez. What's up here? Is this the way we went? That might be. Where did Bethany go? And what about those explosives? Seriously? Like, she just walked out? Where'd she go? Auver's prize. Oh, no. Like, what about the freaking levers? What about the bombs? Like, seriously, what was that all about? Why didn't I get to use them? Name. Where's Bethany? She can't just leave. She keeps leaving. It's so lame. Like, she just shows up and is all disappointed, and then she leaves. Can I not get through here? Okay. Well, that's dumb. Oh. Oh, is this the way we came in? Oh, it is. Excuse me! Vestments of sacrifice. Jeez, I'm picking up all kinds of stuff. Well, at least Nathaniel gets to go home. Was there a situation where he wouldn't have gone home? I don't know. Should I go home? Freaking, what? How in the world? She's like operating on her own? Was she the only survivor of this warden group and like she doesn't care? Like her and Nathaniel were the only ones? Like what? Hi, Vic.
Right behind you, Hawke.
No attacks, no disasters, no out of control enchantments. It's a good day.
It's early yet.
You know, you play Diamondback better than my cousin Vidar. You wag your tail whenever you have a good hand. I want to watch that.
What? Oh, you dumb.
Is it brilliant or horrible that you play Diamondback with my dog?
All I'm saying is he'd be up more than 2 sovereigns if he watched his tails. My Uncle Emmett has a whole pack of rat terriers who play every week.
What?
They're a cutthroat bunch. You've got a long way to go to be there. Now don't take it bad. You're still better than Anders.
Yeah.
Coming to the hanged man later?
What? Why does everybody go to the hanged man except me? Puppy, you are betraying me. Freaking. So I don't have Bethany?
The complete people's laws of Kirkwall. A friendly reminder from Aveline.
Yeah, she's one to say, to complain about taking the law into your own hands.
A gift from Aveline. She certainly knows her spirits.
Oh.
A gift from Aveline. She certainly knows her spirits.
Memento of legacy. Woo-hoo. Well,
Fenris hates that statue. Says it reminds him of the old god relics they had in Tevinter.
I'm very confused.
I need your help again.
Nope.
Can we speak privately?
I hope all
perhaps in my friend.
Nope.
Poor Prince. I told him to stay off the bed. I wonder how much coin I'd make selling my memoirs.
Nope. Anders? Nope.
I want to go home.
Aww.
We can go back to Ferelden one day, my boy. I promise.
Why don't you just go?
Could I have some salamanders, please?
Don't do it. That's where the boon comes from, I think.
Who? What was that about, like, the ghost lady? Like, what was that all about? Like, I never saw anything else about that. I don't know. I need to go speak to... Oh, no. Bethany, when do I get Bethany back? I might look it up. I'm gonna check. Oh, I don't know. I don't want to look anything up because I feel like a lot of them are gonna, like... They're gonna give me spoilers, so... Okay, I guess we will... Beric. I don't know. Maybe I will save and start the legacy. Also, I'll save right there, and that's gonna be under Hawke Estate, right after Meryl's home. Okay. Oh, hey, you're down here now. Teehee. I don't know if I... Like, do I want to start his justice quest before doing this, you know? So, I don't know. Oh, it's a Grey Warden and this is the Lion of Orlais. It's a Grey Warden Griffin. Sure? I don't know if that's the right decision. Okay, we gotta bring Anders. Varric and... Oh, who do I want to bring? Bethany! Ah, I can bring Bethany on this! Okay, well then, let's do it! Ooh, a new loading screen. Oh my gosh, I'm excited! I'm so excited! This is so fun! Play all night!
I have a report you might find interesting. It tells of a chasm in the Vinmark Mountains, and a secret that was said to be buried within.
What?
Yet when the Chantry went to investigate, they were turned away by the Grey Wardens.
And why would I find that interesting?
We have several ties to the Grey Wardens.
Because the champion was there.
Oh.
I can't help but notice you failed to mention adventure.
I just bought it, Cassandra.
Oh, that? I think you'd be interested. Just some business with Hawk's family. A few carded dwarves.
Yeah, it's not my family. I need to bring Bethany.
You're not going to believe me.
I'll take my chances.
All right. Don't say I didn't warn you.
I'm excited!
Oh man,
this music. It's Origins music.
That's where these dwarves are.
These are carded dwarves, so they're more criminals and smugglers than anything else. They're not usually stupid, though. I don't know why they'd attack you.
They're bold. They snuck into the woods at Ansberg to get at me.
What?
Don't feel left out.
Oh.
They've been trying to kill me for several days now.
Okay.
You have a plan, then? I found their hideout, but my sources couldn't tell me anything else. It's all very strange.
Why do you say that? It's just the Carter, isn't it?
As far as my contacts in the Carter know, they shouldn't be here. There shouldn't even be a here. Well, this place is invisible. A big blind spot on the map.
What?
Bianca's never been this suspicious, and she's twitchy to start with.
Does it matter? We just need them to stop trying to kill us.
A fine point. So, what's the plan?
I did see a picture of you-know-who when I bought the DLC. When I was like, and something about blood, and I was like, and I have a vague recollection of something from Inquisition, and I was like, so we'll see, I don't know.
Oh, I'm sure this is all a misunderstanding. Later, we'll all have tea and we'll laugh.
Oh, your name is Hawke. I thought it was Locke.
I can't believe you two are joking about this.
Oh, it's fine.
Don't worry, Sunshine. The laughter just hides the pain.
I just don't like the idea they can get at you. It worries me.
Thank you!
At least the wardens let me come. I can't leave an attack like this unanswered. Let's go.
When do I get you back, Bethany? Willpower and magic. What was I looking at? I was looking at something. Oh, the walking bomb. I was kind of thinking about getting walking bomb upgraded. Yes. Let's see. Oh, shoot. It was a 10. I think he's done with cunning. I think we're good on cunning. So I'm going to start putting it into dexterity and constitution. Oh, wait, no. Let's give him some willpower and some dexterity. Yeah. We could complete the... Yeah, why not? And sister, she's a powerhouse, it turns out. And I've kind of made her into a powerhouse. I think she has the highest magic of everyone, to be honest. Constitution, willpower. Wait. Okay. She doesn't really die a lot, but I'll throw one in there. One into magic. Shoot, girl, shoot. I don't know. Yeah, sure. Sure. Oh my gosh, how many points? Freaking, do I have enough points in this already? Whoa. Cool. Do you need... I don't think she needs any. Shut up, I ain't worried about it. Staff of the Blighted Heartwood. Yeah, no, you're fine. Bethany's Grey Warden robes. Miniature family portrait. Yes, you have that. No, tainted amulet. Did I get that from Boyle? From Nathaniel? I don't have a whole lot of stuff. Sure. Why is Anders' health so low compared to everybody else? Jeez. Oh, is that a Bronto? These are like the most... Oh, these are all dead dwarves. Are these Carta dwarves? Poke?
The Carta should know better than to come after you.
Aw, you sound like you're freaking much happier.
Do you have any idea why the Carta's after you, Hawke?
No.
Why would those dwarves have such an interest in our family?
I do have...
Someone doesn't like intruders.
They're from the Merchants Guild. The Carta doesn't kill guild members. That's really strange.
Still strange. It's been too quiet. We're gonna get mauled. This is an interesting... It's like the Western approach. I guess it probably won't show me. Vimark Wasteland. I wish I had like a Dragon Age map, like I have a Skyrim map up on my wall. The Skyrim one's been, it's very useful actually, honestly. Even when I'm playing or trying to think.
I guess we're not alone.
What? Who yelled? Death to Hawke? Is that what you said? Nope! Haha! I got it first!
Ah! Do Do you think they were expecting us?
Oh. I just grabbed that because I... Whoa! There's skulls on pikes. This is freaking darkspawn work. Not necessarily, but it tends to be darkspawn work. Okay. It's too quiet. Wait.
The time has come. Glory.
Glory? It's just one guy, man. I mean, it sounds like it. Hello? What happened to this guy? Tarnished Tevinter amulet. Hey, Alistair. Whoa. Anders. Hello. Can I help you?
You.
Yes,
both
me.
Sisters. Ah. We're here together.
Oh, you he's come. Crazy. Look at his eyes.
Is he referring to you and me?
Well, we're the only sisters.
Everyone, it's the children of Malcolm Hawke. They've come to us.
Our dad?
What does my father have to do with this?
It began with him and ends with you. Blood for blood, that's what we were told.
Did father do something to the Carter?
You've come to us now, and that's the only thing that matters.
Is he blightsick?
You come after my family, you pay the price.
We must have the blood. You don't understand.
Oh, blood. Why didn't you just ask?
We will take it. Corypheus will rest the
war. I remember now! I am pretty dang positive that I remember now what this is gonna, what this is all about.
Go down!
Yeah, Hawk! Show them! Hawk is working on it! Hawk is working on it! Oh, we got stupid archers up here. I hate archers. I hate them. Personal vendetta against archers. They're pretty fun to play as. They really suck to fight against. He said, suck on my fireballs! What now? Cutscene? Maybe? No? Well. Ooh, Eye of Blue! I got an Eye of Blue! Do we look like our dad? Do we have Eyes of Blue? Oh, I have Eyes of Blue. Bethany doesn't. Bethany's eyes are like gold. Brown. Golden brown. Well, okay, we're not gonna, like, you know, say anything after that.
Why would those dwarves have such an interest in
you? Have any idea why the Carter's after
you? The Carter should know better than to come after you.
Oh, I'm so happy. You sound happier. Stale biscuit. Biscuit. Okay, that is this. Yep, we gotta go in there. I think I'm actually gonna call this part here really quick. I know we just started it, but we'll keep going. But yeah, this has been fun. Everybody in Bethany seems a little more lighthearted, and Anders seems a little more lighthearted. I'm happy with this crew. So, thank you guys for joining me. I'll see you in the next one.